From the Bureau tonight, several bomb hoaxes have been reported in Los Angeles since the Boston terror attack. Now, though many residents are more vigilant, they say they will not live in fear. Our North America Bureau correspondent Steve Angeles has this story.
This was one of the busier weekends in Southern California, but strong police presence and terror threats could not stop Filipinos from enjoying the festivities, which included sports games, the Ciclovia bike and book festival events.
I'm not going to live in fear, so I'm going to go out, and I'm not going to be silly about the things I do, but more empowered by having everybody come out and be involved and actually do the things that you want to do.
So actually, I think when something happens like that, I think it gets more tighter, so I think it's a little safer.
The Philippine Consul General, who attended the Filipino Authors event at the book festival, has encouraged Filipinos to enjoy the activities, but to remain vigilant while they monitor the ongoing activities while checking if any Filipino nationals are involved.
Just to take as usual, the regular precautionary measures, you know, like when you go out to public places, and just be careful, because we don't know in this present circumstances, so many uncertainties, but then again, you just have to be vigilant.
For some Filipinos, like Asian Journal reporter Miko Letargo, who spends life on the road, the extra security measures can be an inconvenience. Since the Boston Marathon bombing that left 3 dead, there have been several bomb hoaxes in Los Angeles. His subway train was diverted earlier in the week as a bomb hoax temporarily shut down a Hollywood restaurant.
Still, the inconvenience was worth it. At least, you know, lives were saved if there was any credible threat to begin with.
Police reported there were no incidents as Los Angelinos enjoyed the activity-filled weekend.
While investigators believe the Boston incident has no direct links to Los Angeles, they say it should serve as a reminder for everyone to always remain vigilant, and if they see something, say something, especially at large gatherings. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.